it's been awesome, you know. It's always good to see, you know, people coming to watch local films and also international films and see all this, you know, melting pots of different cultures and filmmakers' inspirations getting together here in a city like Regina that's, besides its size, has always been very active when it comes to the art community. You know, you see lots of filmmakers, performers, musicians. It's a great city for, you know, making art. Yeah. Mm-hmm.